Hey, what's going on, guys? So I've made another push towards my dream car. Shout out to Legion for hooking me up with a really good price on these. We got the Aviator 20XX, the Beta Nugget, the Beta Gold Nugget, and we got another Alpha Cap because we're going to be giving away this first Alpha Cap. I contacted two winners so far, and they both haven't responded. So we contacted a third winner last night, as you may have seen on Twitter. So yeah, we're waiting on a response for that. Hopefully they respond this time. Third time's a charm, I guess. So hopefully that turns out to be true this time. So yeah, right now we are rocking. I'm pretty pumped. Obviously we want the Alpha wheels in the future, but right now we're good with the Zombas, the Guardian certified Zombas. So right now we have the Aviator 20XX, the Guardian Zombas, the Alpha Gold Rush Boost, the Alpha Gold Cap, and the Beta Gold Nugget. So right now we're rocking a pretty crazy setup. I believe the value of this car is roughly around 2,000 keys or 2,100 keys. So, give it around 2,000 US dollars, I guess you would say, is the value of it. So it's pretty crazy to have a car like that, to be honest. So yeah, we have that. Today we are going to be, I got hit up from one of my friends who is on the leaderboards a bit. I think he's up and down the leaderboards a bit there. His name is Fizz. He hit me up to middleman a wager. They're going to be doing a best of five wager. And I guess the guy that he's playing against, he's like a top 20 1v1 player and like a top 80 2v2 player. So yeah, it should be interesting. They're doing a pretty big wager. I think it's like an 80 key wager with items or something. So it's a pretty crazy wager. Should be some high level gameplay. So we're going to be recording that, and I'll be spectating. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens there. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy, make sure to leave a like because it helps me out. And yeah, let's hop right into it. I'm gonna hop in a call with them, and we'll get this going. Today we have something a bit different for you. My friend Fizz hit me up and asked me to be a middleman for a wager. So I said sure, and they're doing a pretty big wager right now. Fizz, what rank are you? You're pretty high rank, aren't you? Or you were last
Yeah.
season. Yeah, like he's a very good player, so this should be a interesting wager.
Test gravity
So
is
what
top 100.
are we wagering here? We got this is who is actually doing the wager? Test Gravity and Fizz?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so Test Gravity's wagering Burnt Sienna Zombas, Parallax, Guardian Parallax, Heatwave, and Cobalt Discotheque. So it's a pretty wicked wager, and then we'll see here. I'll trade. I'll accept the trade, and then you're doing a best of five, right?
Yes.
Right. Yeah. So then we'll see what Fizz is wagering. What do you think that's worth about Test Gravity and keys?
80 keys.
80 keys. All right. Cool. So it's a pretty expensive wager for a 1v1. All right, let's see what fizz. So, are you just doing straight keys, or you have another
I'm doing
weird one like
items.
that? Okay. Victor. All right, so you are wagering Sky Blue, Victor Zombas, Black Zombas, and Heat Wave. All right. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing a best of five, and good luck to both of you, and let's do it. I just thought I'd let you guys know that the gamepad viewer is in the bottom left for the first two games. I remembered to take it off after the first two games, but I had it on there for my last recording, so it didn't need to be there because I wasn't playing. But it's not really in the way or anything. There's a scoreboard there anyways, so yeah. But the first game, I was in the chat with them, And I realized pretty quick that it'd be a lot better if I could just go into a chat on my own and I can kind of cast, sort of, and just kind of like give my analysis while I'm watching. So yeah, for the first couple of minutes, I'm in a chat with them. There's not much talking, obviously, because it's an intense wager for them. But after that, I switch into my own call and just kind of analyze things and, you know, cast a bit. So you can see Mittens, the rookie caster, as well. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, so Test Gravity, they just told me that Test Gravity is top 20 in 1v1s and like top 80 in 2v2s. So he's obviously a good player. So this is going to be interesting. It's a huge wager. I'll have their links for their Twitch or YouTube, whatever links they have, I'll have for all these players. I'll have it in the description, so you can check that out. I don't assume they're going to be talking very much, but, you know, whatever happens, happens. I'll react to whatever. So. Is he here?
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to spawn in. Okay. Got Tess spawn in.
I think Tess said he's going to be right back.
Yeah, that's what
oh
I thought he
god.
Said.
Oh my god, I'm so...
Okay. I'm here.
Okay, okay. All right,
it's spawn in. It didn't start.
All
right, okay, good luck, bro.
Good flick. Good play. Yeah, I'm gonna switch calls for so I can analyze it, alright?
Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
That'd be better.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, yeah, I just switched calls. Because I figured, I don't want to throw anyone off their game. And I like to be able to analyze things. There's just a bad kickoff by Fizz. Or a good one by Test Gravity. I'll watch from his point of view here. Yeah, it was just a weird one. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. I'm in the caster's booth right now, folks. Not doing very much casting though. This camera is quite weird. I don't really like it. Oh, it was a good fake. Easy goal for him. Fizz probably should have shadowed here. Guarantee you he had a shadow opportunity. Yeah, he should have turned off right there. I think he probably knows that. Once again, this is a best of five. Ooh. Great touch. He's not going to be able to finish that, though. Test Gravity has all the advantage right now. It should be a flick opportunity. Close. Good power. Good fake, perfect. Yeah, it's been quite a high scoring game so far. Both players are pretty focused on offense here. There's not too much defense going on. They play similar styles where they both I play sort of the same style in ones. Yeah, where they just both players are constantly no one's just giving each other like space. They're just constantly staying near each other and focusing on just getting like challenges back and forth. There's no real like Cuxer style here where you just kind of sit back and let the opponent make a mistake. That was a good challenge by Gravity. This is going to be dangerous because he has full boost advantage. Is he going to go for power? No, he's going to try to flick here. No, he failed it. But he still has the advantage with boost. Yeah, he knows. He's playing this very smart because he knows he has all the boost advantage right now. Great flick. He'll finish this one, I believe. Yeah, very good flick. Let's watch this from Fizz's point of view. Hey, he did good to get up there. It was a tough one. It was pretty well placed flick there. Kickoff goal most likely. Good save. I think he picked up a couple of the small pads. See how he plays this. Steal the boost. Oh, that's clutch. Yeah, that's a goal. Wow, how did he get that boost? That is insane. Wow. That is insanity. I love how you can see the boost now. That's really nice. Demo. Smart play. He probably read that demo. Smart play to look over there. Fizz got bumped there, it was a good bump. Probably go for power. Close. He maybe should have tried to, it's whatever, he's down three. He probably had to do that. Well, that was a good first game. I'm gonna go say GG. Good game, boys.
GG. Give me a second, though. I need to restart my game.
Yeah, no worries. Alright, they gave me host, so just to make it easier. Alright. First game was just them feeling each other out, I feel. This game should be a lot more close, in my opinion. Probably a lot more low score, too. He'll go for boost here. Yeah. Power shot, probably. No. Fizz has boost, should be an easy goal. No, he had low boost. This is a good dribble. It's close. Yeah, it was a good dribble. He had, when you get these cuts going and you have space still, you can kind of manipulate the ball a lot more violently than if you just had it stationed on top of your car, like, you know. I don't know how to explain it. Great, Bob. He should be able to get a counter tackle. That was a weird boost grab by Pidget, because now Fizz has full boost. Yeah, he should have just taken the ball downfield. Would have been much more efficient. Probably could have got a goal out of it there. Side aerial for Fizz. Yep. Yeah, it's a tailor-made side shot ball there. And yeah, he just picked up full boost too, yeah. Yeah, it was a good shot. See if he goes for his boost. That's a weird play as well. There I would have just went straight for his boost and rotated back. But I guess that might have been more safe play that he made there. Good demo. He's not going for his parry shots very often. He likes to keep the play slow. I don't know if that's going to favor him against Fizz. Fizz is a very aggressive player. That was a misplay there. Yeah, a misplay goal. Fizz had a good opportunity there, but, you know. Yeah, just a little bit too much sauce on it. Oof. This test gravity guy, I suppose, is very high ranked. He's, like I said, he's top 20 in 2s, or top 20 in 1v1s, and then top 80 in 2s. So, he's obviously a very efficient player, yeah. Very good kickoff. Whoops, it's on Neil. I'm new to this. Be easy on me. Yeah, he's full boost advantage. Let's see. Oh, it's a misplay. Fizz should have went to the wall and grabbed the boost right away. Come on, Fizz, you got this, buddy. It's an easy flick. Nothing he can do. He had no boost. I think I might have my controller recording on. If I do, I'm sorry for that. It might be a bit of a distraction in the bottom left, but you're not missing anything because the scoreboard is there. Next game, I'll turn it off, though. I just realized that I had it on. Good placement by gravity. Quite a lucky bounce for him. I see, like, I can take some notes on this, though. I see how he's playing. He's playing very methodical. I need to add that to my ones game, playing more slow-paced and methodical. Good save. It just makes the game a lot easier if you just play it slow and position yourself well. He probably should have faked that flick and let it go under him. So it looks like it's going to be 2-0 for Gravity. He just needs one more, or will Fizz reverse sweep? Fizz has it in him. He just needs to figure out how to play it against him, because this guy is very methodical. He doesn't over move very often. GG. Alright, yeah, so I'm gonna switch the recording here so it doesn't have that controller in the bottom left. My bad about that, but it shouldn't be too much of a nuisance. Alright, we got it all set up now. The controller shouldn't be in the bottom left now, so. Again, I am sorry about that, but hopefully you guys can bear with that for the first two games there. Another kickoff goal. I wonder if he does the diagonal like me, or he does the front flip. Yeah, he does the front flip. Yeah, he even does the front flip on that one as well. I gotta start doing the front flip kickoff. It's way more efficient. I just gotta practice it. I'll get better with it. Another easy goal for him. Man, he's just dominating this these kickoffs here. Fizz can't get anything going off of the faceoff. Just losing possession almost every time. Risky boost still, but he has possession. He wasted too much boost there on that. Yep, now it's another goal probably. Yeah, Gravity's in the zone now. Fizz is going to have to really step it up here if he wants to bring it back. Good block. Very well placed. That was a misplay. That should be a counter goal there. Good play. No way he turns that into a goal. Legend. I gotta give him the nice shot. Can I even give him the nice shot? No, I can't while I'm spectating. I wanted to say nice shot. That was a great play by Gravity. Very smart play. When he had that ball rolling, he could have hit it to the corner. But he's seen his opportunity to play it off the backboard, and that would give him a quick counter. And then Fizz just got a face-off goal. That's a good sign for him. Wow. Alright, he's back in it. I'm going to quick skip because I don't want to hurt any momentum. Fake him, nice. And he got boost advantage. This should be an opportunity for him. If he can counter quick. His camera's a little too close in, I feel, for it to be as efficient as possible. I feel like he could put the distance out one more. I think he's at 220 distance. That's a misplay. Might be a counter goal. I think he's low on boost, though. Great flick. Nice save, though. This is dangerous. He has lots of boost. Fake it. I haven't seen any fakes on the flick. I mean, I feel like if he incorporated some fakes with his flicks, he would be unstoppable because he's kind of making it obvious when he's going for flicks. And if he just faked it every now and again, keep him honest, you'd be able to burn him with it. As you see, he keeps, like, he could drop the ball onto the ground. What I mean by faking is when he has the ball on his roof, he could just drop it to the ground rather than flicking it. And I feel like a lot of time it's going to burn him. Another counter goal here. Still should have boost advantage. Should be a goal. Nope. And now test gravity is full boost. This is dangerous. Not a very good flick there. Fit his power shot? No. Fizz can get a quick turn on this. There we go. Fake? No fakes. These guys do not fake basically at all. And I'd like to see a little more fakes. See there, he could have faked. Counter goal. He still has a chance. He's down 2. Definitely not out of it. He was down 4-0, I think, right? Counter. Oh, no way. Not like this, Fizz. He definitely should have shadowed there. Gravity had no boost. He could have just forced him to pass him the ball. He's gonna play the clock now, which is smart. Especially in a money match. Well, not a money match, keys, but still. It's quite a high wager, 80 keys. Normally you'd see, like, you know, maybe a parallax or something, but these guys are wagering quite high, quite highly. Alright, so I think that's probably it for Fizz. Hopefully he just plays it out, yeah. Just gonna sit and waste the clock. Yeah, so I'll have these guys' channels or Twitch links in the description. Gravity's going to get these items, as you'll see in about 30 seconds here. I figured I'd record this because, you know, it's not every day you get to be a spectator and a middleman for a pretty high wager, and these guys are high level players, they're leaderboard players. So they're, it's quite entertaining for me. I took some notes on my one's game. I definitely need to be more methodical and, you know, try to take my time more rather than just going full out aggression. Alright, GG's. Alright, I'm gonna go hop back in this chat, trade him over his stuff. Hey.
Welcome back.
Hey, good games, guys. Here, let me trade Gravity. Alright, so, here.
Oops, my bad.
You're good. Alright, so these discotheques, two heat waves, these keys. Right, guardian parallax. This. Is this it? Double check, triple check.
Amba para.
Yep, I believe this it. Alright, yeah, so good job to Gravity here. Trade him over these.
Thank you.
And once again, I will have these guys' links in the description if you want to go check them out. If you did enjoy the video, leave a like and comment. And if you're new around here, you can subscribe. And have a good one.